go to work?
Yeah, just having some Edie time. Oh, hello.
These moments are important for bonding.
You don't need to bond with a girl, she's not staying.
I know. But babies need face-to-face interaction. Don't they? Don't they?
You're trying to make me want to keep her is actually what you're doing.
It's for her. If not for you. Who's that? Who's that? Oh, let's go see who that is.
Say hi to Mama. Hi.
Hi. I'm Jeremy.
Uh-huh.
I'm here to see Edie.
Grace. This is Jeremy.
Yeah, hi.
I'm Grace. Hi, Jeremy. Nice to meet you. Come in.
Thanks.
So, are you staying here or...?
Oh, I'm staying at my cousin's.
Oh. That's lucky, isn't it?
Hi.
Hi.
So, I take it you're Edie's father?
He's barely in the door.
I know. Just, you know, for my benefit.
Yes.
So you're up from...
Yes. I've invited him to come meet Edie.
Great.
You have to go to work.
Yeah, I'm in the way. Sorry.
I'll walk you up. It's fine. Come on.
Nice to meet you.
I'll be 2 seconds. Okay, please don't go psycho, yeah?
What were you planning on telling me?
He's arrived early. I just wanted to see him without having to be this big deal with you.
Hey, I'm your friend here.
Look, I'm very sorry that I didn't tell you.
I do. He seems nice. Is he nice? I mean, he's not.
Yes, Grace, he's lovely.
And I shouldn't worry.
No.
Okay.
Go.